about 1% of the population of roseate spoonbills. There's 2,500 in Florida, and there's about 20 of them here. 2,025. I saw a lot more in the morning, but we came here a little bit later. Pretty cool. Some of them flew off. Isn't that neat? Anyway, go fishing.